Let me tell you something. The conduct of evangelical America and fundamentalist America today has done more to destroy the integrity and the reputation of God's truth than ever any conduct in the history of our world.
Yes, that's right.
The church and the truth of God and the gospel of Jesus Christ is being evil spoken of today because of why? Because they love a lie.
Uh-huh.
Because they would rather go down fighting for this man than fighting for Jesus.